Imagine. So you
Haley is a rich girl who lives in a rich family, but she doesn't know she is rich. Her parents always works abroad, so she has to live with her aunt.
Okay, sweetie. We have to go work abroad, far from what you can imagine. So you have to stay with your aunt, okay?
Yes, Mom. Be back soon with me.
We promise, honey. Be nice to your aunt, okay?
Yes, Mom. I'm a good girl. You don't have to worry.
Be nice, all right?
Okay. You go inside the house and let us talk to your aunt. I guess this trip this time will be a while, Tina. So I'm counting on you. Please take good care of her.
You can count on me, don't worry. As long as the agreement remains, just start your career and be successful.
We will succeed. Trust us.
Time to go. We're late.
You're leaving?
Yes, sweetie. We will miss you so much.
I miss you too.
Bye, Haley.
I love you, Mommy.
10 years later.
You guys want to hear some ridiculous story?
Sure, tell us.
I'm hearing.
So when I was walking down on the street this morning, I passed a store and there is a woman. She was doing something quite shady. So I was like, "Hey, you're looking for something?"
Aha, keep going.
And the old lady said, "Yes, can you help me find it? The mouse took the cheese away. That's my favorite piece of cheese." And I was like, "Bruh. Mouse also love cheese, but how can I find it for you?"
Ha ha ha, you're so funny.
That's so hilarious.
Yeah, crazy woman.
Hey guys, what are you guys talking about?
What do you want, poor bacon?
Yeah, I don't want to talk to you, Bacon.
Haha, for real. No one wants to talk to you.
But I just wanted to talk to you guys. We're classmates. You're my friends.
No one wants to be friends with a poor bacon like you. Look at us. Do you see the difference between you and us?
But
yeah, we're rich and you're poor.
Stop it, guys. Don't talk to her like that.
Shut up, Anna. I don't need you to speak for me. And Will, don't try to be nice with her.
Yeah, you should hang out with us, not her.
What the hell, Anna? What did I just say?
Sorry, I won't speak anymore.
Wanda is right about you, Haley. You're so pathetic. You should hang out with poor people. Not us. We look so fancy in those outfits.
You guys are so mean. It hurts my feelings. And today is my birth.
Stop talking. No one wants to hear you. Who invited you to come here? No one wants you to be here, to be honest.
Hey, let her talk. Why are you guys acting like that? I'm the one to call her here. I want her to fit in with us. Do you got any problem with that? No, wait, Haley. Stay. Great, she left.
It's good. She left. Nobody wants to see that face.
Why are you guys so mean to her? What's wrong with being a bacon?
Look at her, Will. She's just a bacon. Literally, no one liked hanging out with bacon.
If no one likes her, then who else is gonna like her? She will have no friends.
Who cares about her? Will, what's wrong with you today?
That's it. I'm leaving. I don't want to talk to you guys anymore.
Wait, Will.
It's fine, Wanda. No need to worry about him. I'm sure he will be all right tomorrow.
I'm bored. Let's play something.
Sounds a good idea. What about playing Dahood?
I want to play him too. Can we play MM too?
I say we play Dahood. We play Dahood. Do you want to play to anymore?
Yes,
Okay,
Wanda.
okay. Chill out. We play Dahood, as your wish. Happy now.
You know what? I'm out of mood. I'm going home and shopping with my mom. You guys pay for the drinks.
No, wait, Wanda. Wait for me. You pay the drinks, Huey Peace.
Huh. Why are you coming back here?
I forgot my phone. Did you see it?
Oh, then happy to look for it. I'm out.
Hey, what the?
Where is everybody?
They're home?
What do you mean they're home?
They don't want to drinks anymore, I guess.
Okay, so are you going to finish all of these?
What? I can't drink all of these.
If you can't drink, you still have to pay all the drinks.
Hick, okay. I lost more money to pay again. Why am I always the one to pay all the drinks?
At Haley's house.
Happy birthday, Haley. Today is your day. What happened? Why are you looking so sad? It's birthday. You should be happy, honey. Did your boyfriend make you like this?
I didn't have a boyfriend.
So tell me, what made you sad?
I don't want to talk about it.
Come on, you shouldn't hold it back. Let it all out. You will feel better.
Okay, all of my friends don't remember my birthday. And they don't want to be my friends because I'm a bacon.
Really? What's wrong with the bacon? I feel fine to me.
No one wants to hang out with a bacon.
Oh, I see. Let me tell you something. They're not your real friends. Real friends don't treat you like that. They will accept who you are.
But I just want to hang out with them. I want to be like them.
No, they are not your real friends, honey.
And where is my parents? They said they will come home on my birthday. And now they didn't even hear from me.
Honey, I'm sure they're on their way home. Just a little more time and you will finally meet them.
I'm tired of waiting for them. I have been waiting for them for 10 years now. That's more than enough to me. I couldn't stand it anymore.
Haley, wait. Dang it, why are they so late? Haley is really upset about them. Annie, where are you? Why are you so late?
Tina, we're almost home now. We got a huge traffic jam.
Please, just come home quickly. Haley is very sad that you two didn't show up at her birthday party today. And she got
hungry for more. I'm hungry for change. Hungry for more change than they'll give us. Clif Bar has a legacy in fighting for equality in women's sports, but we both know to make change last, our work is never finished. We're committed to using our energy for the next generation so all girls can grow up inspired on any playing field.
Problems with her friends, too. They didn't remember her birthday and didn't want to be friends with her.
Oh, dear God. Okay. We almost got there. Thanks for announcing.
Late at night.
Haley, you're sleeping?
Go away, Tina. I don't want to be bothered.
I have a big surprise for you. You must see this.
I don't want to unless it's a person.
Come on, you need to see this. I'm not kidding, you will be surprised.
Ugh, all right.
Surprised!
Mom? Dad? You're home?
Yes, sweetie. We're home.
Oh my God, Mom, Dad. You guys are actually here. I'm so happy. You don't know what I have been going through today.
I'm sorry, honey. Tina already told us everything. We're so sorry for what happened.
From now, we will never leave you ever again. We can be a family again, Haley.
You promised?
Yes, we promised. Tomorrow we will go back to our new home. And now you rest. It's been a long day for both me and you.
Yes, Mom.
Happy birthday to you, Haley.
Haley.
Tomorrow?
Where are we? This is not our old house.
My dear, this is our new home.
Really? But this is like a mansion. It's so giant.
That's right. We are rich now. You don't have to live as a poor person anymore, honey. You will change this clothes to fit with our vibe.
Really?
Sweetie, Your mom is a stylist for the most famous models around the world.
Oh my god, is that for real? I can't believe it.
You haven't read any model magazine? My face is all on it.
I live with Tina. How can I know to buy a magazine?
That's okay. I'm here for you now. I will be your stylist. Come on, let's go inside the house.
Oh my god, so many beautiful clothes.
This is all for you, honey. You can wear anything you want.
Thanks, Mom.
Gosh, you look so grown up, Haley. I'm sorry for all the time not being there with you.
It's okay, Mom. You're here now. You will make up for me this time.
Yes, I will make up for you this time. Okay, time to change the clothes. You absolutely look gorgeous in that outfit. I choose only beautiful for you.
I love it. I look so different.
If you want, I can take you anywhere around the world.
You can do that?
How can't I? We're rich now, honey. You don't have to worry about the money anymore. And now, where do you most want to go? I will tell Dad, and we straightly go to there.
I always want to see the Eiffel Tower.
Great choice. We will leave now.
You mean now? I still got school to go.
Oh, don't worry. I will tell the teacher.
Cool.
A few days later, at school.
Hey, do you guys notice that poor Bacon didn't show up at school? Where could she be?
Haha, maybe she knows she is so poor that she dropped out.
Yeah, I think so too.
Wait, I got a notification on my Instagram. I just posted a selfie of me this morning. Probably people are complimenting me. What the hell? Did you guys see this?
What is it?
Who is that pretty girl?
The photo comes from Haley's account.
Maybe she's in Paris, which is the reason for her absence at school.
Is that really her?
No way. How can it be her?
No freaking way. It's Haley. I can recognize. Who's that lady with her?
No clue, but how is it possible? She is poor. She won't have enough money to go to Paris. It's impossible. Where did she get the money?
Maybe she's trying to get attention from us. Maybe the photo is fake. Anyone can edit the photo.
Damn, the photo look real to me. I don't see any editing here.
Erg, enough talking about her. I don't care what she is posting. I'm done.
Another time.
Jez, Haley posted a lot of pictures of her around the world. I really don't know where she could get the money.
Maybe she is rich, but she doesn't want to tell us, I guess.
But why does she have to live in poor? What's the point?
I don't know, dude.
Hey guys, what are you watching?
Oh, it's nothing. Just babbling.
Come on, let me see the phone. The heck? Haley's Instagram. What did I tell you about this?
I'm sorry, it's just on my newsfeed.
No more talking about her. What's part of my words that you don't understand?
Sorry, Wanda.
Hey, what's wrong with you? What's your problem with Haley? Are you jealous of her because she can go to many famous places? But you can't.
What? I'm not jealous. It's just...
You are jealous of her, Wanda? No wonder.
Shut up. Haley is just poor as she is always be. She is nothing for me to be jealous of.
Hey, my phone.
Well, she is definitely jealous of Haley.
The following morning.
Hey everyone.
Huh?
Where is the outfit you wore when you were in Paris? Why are you still wearing this? Where is the fancy dress?
Oh.
What's this? Are you lying to us? Are those photos fake? You rented a limousine to get our attention?
It's not like that.
It won't change anything. You're still poor, as you always will be. You should take down these photos you posted on Instagram. Let's go inside the class. She is a hypocrite.
Is that true that you want attention from us, Haley?
No, Huey. I just can't tell you the truth. But it's not what you think.
It seems like what I think. I think you should stop doing things like that. And start living your true self. I like your true self than the girl on Instagram.
It wasn't like that.
At home.
Hi, Mom.
So how was your day after the trip? Does your friend miss you?
They didn't miss me at all, but they judged me with what I'm wearing. They said I'm just a hypocrite. Everything I posted on social media was all fake. They think I rented a studio to take those photos. They think all I want is just their attention.
Well, they failed the test, didn't they? I was right about them. They're not worth being your friends.
Yes, Mom. Just like what you think about them.
How do you feel, sweetie?
It was so great, Mom. I have never been to any of these places in my whole life. I want to travel more.
Haha. Okay. If you want. But at the moment, you have to go to school. You will see your friends tomorrow.
They're not my real friends. They didn't like me.
Oh. I remember. But that was only when you were poor. Now you are rich. But I got a better idea about this. You will still in your bacon form as always. Let's see how their reaction between you in real life.
Universal protection is something RAID scientists have been working on for more than 60 years. That's why RAID brands protect more people from pests in more places. RAID, protection for everyone. SC Johnson.
Life and you in social media.
Okay.
You will be on limousine tomorrow.
Yes, Mom. So what should I do tomorrow?
If they want to see your true self, let them see then.
Yes, Mom.
Tomorrow morning.
Hey, everyone.
Wow!
What is going on here? You look slay, Haley.
Thank you.
I can't believe in my eyes. Are you Haley that I know?
Still me, Will.
But how? You're still doing this to get our attention.
Oh my god, it's you. I know you.
Hello there, sweetheart.
You're the famous stylist for models around the world. I can recognize you now. When I saw you with Haley in the photos, I thought I mistook you for someone. But it wasn't. What are you to her?
I am proud to say that I'm her mother.
What?
Surprise. Haha.
You're her mother. And you're her daughter.
Surprise again. Haha.
You lied. I don't believe you. How much you paid her to be her mother? But you're poor. How can you do that?
I wasn't lying to you, Wanda.
I don't believe you.
Well, it's time. I gotta go now. Bye, sweetie.
Bye, Mom.
God damn, I didn't know you had a famous mother, Haley.
Now you know.
But how?
Yeah, how?
My parents had to work aboard. They sent me to my aunt to take care of me. And now they're back and I became rich after this.
Cool.
Oh, time for class.
Huey, if you want to see my true self, you got it. This is my true self.
Haley, I'm sorry.
After the lesson.
Huh? Hey, what are you guys doing?
Haley, over here. What do you think of being the daughter of a famous stylist?
How are your feelings right now when you went from poor to rich in a flash?
I don't know.
Come on, guys. Give her some space. You guys are taking her breath away.
Wanda, what are you doing?
I'm trying to protect you, okay? I will get you out of here, okay?
Wait for us, Haley.
Did you see Wanda? Did she just protect Haley from paparazzi?
Gosh, Haley became so famous after knowing she was a daughter of a famous stylist. I wish I could be like her.
Stop dreaming. No one likes it.
What's wrong with Huey?
He didn't seem like Haley getting famous.
At home.
So, a better day for you than yesterday?
Yes, Mom. It was so much better. Everyone in the school looked at me. I kinda like a famous star. They even wanted to take pictures of me.
I'm amazed that you can get used to with it so fast. It's your life now, sweetie. You're the center of attention. Everyone will come to you.
Oh, probably some fans want to text me.
It's okay. A lot of people will text you. I will leave you alone then.
In the private chat.
Wanda, what do you want to talk about?
Hey Haley, just want to know if you're still okay.
Oh yeah, thanks anyway. Why did you help me?
Come on!
Thank you.